She would have saved up and bought a house or some shit.
That's been 3 years.
Yeah. I mean, let's see. 3 years. Yeah, I could have totally took that money that I put into it, invested it, and then put down payment before the housing boom. But then I won't have any money to play with.
But you don't have